Strange season for these boys. Is this year perhaps the most difficult? But now they move on against a familiar foe, LeBron James and the Lakers, the next opponent. James in a different unit for this time. There's always great matchups in the finals for the Cavaliers. The Lakers haven't played in a series since 1991. They did play in the play-in game a couple years ago. Now the Warriors can dribble it out. Well, Golden State Warriors hopes for another title still alive. That championship medal comes through again. Well, it just gives Dynasty lift to fight another day. What a performance from the Warriors. From Steph Curry. And such respect and love for Steve Kerr and Mike Brown, his former assistant. One of the greats of all time showed us once again what he's capable of doing. 50 points, 8 rebounds, 6 assists, 20 of 38 from the field. Time and time again, as he chases his fifth ring.
My favorite team goes on to the Lakers. The Warriors.